floors collapsed down. I saw it brought blow and then ran like hell. Thank God I'm 69, but I can still run. There's got to be firemen trapped back there, though.